videos, we want to talk about one of the most underrated provinces of Pakistan, but also one of the most beautiful provinces of Pakistan, which is Sindh.
This town is based on Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai, and he was a famous Sufi poet and musician. And everybody who thinks about Bhit Shah thinks about just his shrine. But guess what? There's a lot more to it.
Such as music. He was not only a Sufi poet and wrote kalams, but he actually also invented a musical instrument called tambura, which actually kind of looks like a sitar, and you need a special ring to play it. Spend months and years learning the instrument and learning how to recite the kalams. And one special thing about Bhit Shah is that every night a musical night takes place in the shrine. It's been happening for around 300 years. There hasn't been a single day when this musical night does not take place.
The second thing we experienced in Bhit Shah was the traditional arts and crafts. We got to go to an Ajrak workshop and see these beautiful sheets being made. Another thing we did was go to the wooden workshop, and I met this cute uncle who allowed me to sit with him and make charpai legs. They were the most stunning things that I've ever seen in my life, which we didn't understand that it took this much time to make. We experienced was that Bhit Shah had an open mind.
Exactly, and we experienced it when we were going for a boat ride. You know, it's a very small example, but it made a very, very big impact on us. There were four men, they were rowing, and of course, knowing us, we said we want to row as well. And they allowed Fahad and me, both of us, to row. And I was surprised that, especially looking at me, that I'm a girl, they did not get any, you know, awkward or hesitated, a girl is asking to row. They were very welcoming, they were very motivating and encouraging, and I was actually better than Fahad.
I would not confirm or deny that, but what I can tell you is that Bhit Shah just gave us the most positive vibes, and it made us realize it might be a small town but has a big heart. And it was a perfect way for us to start our first leg of the journey.
Yes, so all of you, go out, explore Sindh, and of course, Bhit Shah, you have to start your journey from there. You will not regret it.